You go to work, Milton. Are you sleeping? I'm sure a lot of USRA members, all 200 of them, be really interested in you sleeping on the job. With all their money in the balance.
Stuff the steak oil is good for you
some
kind of way. Oh, yeah. Crazy guy.
You mean
some what? Stuff the steak oil is good for you some kind of way.
You mean some what?
What?
He didn't say what?
Gregory's going to be a demon. He's going to be like a demon 500. You know, half of them. He's got a bunch of new cars. New stuff's going to obsolete everything. So he says, I don't think so.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Me no thinks so.
Get him out of that corner.
All right, we got Mark Jr. on red, Tony Lang on white, Mark Walter Sr. on green, Jeff Millinghausen on orange, Brandon on blue, Bill Sutton on yellow, Ryan Russo on purple, Doug Murphy on black, Matt Walter on, who's the first sit out, Slice is the second sit out. Yes, we have two sit-outs.
Is that ready
to give
deep?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Try to get down
on
the
first lap. Is that the new shotgun tonight? Breaking my own. You do it well. You're right.
Three, two, one.
Roll route. Then I'll help.
Yeah, why is there a check mark on your door?
Gotta love it.
That means good.
It's checks.
Because it's all checks and balances, Brandon.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay. Any more just seems like it's checks.
Yeah. A little help.
Help a brother out.
Help. No, come on, man.
Look at you, Slice, with pop up glasses. I like it.
I remember when Billy didn't have glasses and he was about 30 pounds lighter.
Nice job, Brian.
Full shot.
Here, you got one
sit out. I didn't bet on you, though.
Wait, and you were single?
There's one sit out here.
She cooks for you now, Billy.
I don't know where to run. I don't know what they'll have. I can tell you this. It was last out of the three to
one. One to ten.
Terrible.
All right, okay.
Okay, is everybody ready?
No.
Yep.
I'll do it anyway.
Are
you hooked up right? Yep.
Okay, here we go.
Get ready.
Doug, get the body out of the gear, man.
Okay, we clear?
Get ready. Go.
Give it to Mark.
Millinghausen.
Here we go, Greg.
They have Brad Brandon with a 5024 on the green, followed by Tony Lang with a 5058.
Back!
Yellow flag.
Too hard there, Ted.
At least I took you with me. Yep. Nice. Okay, here we go. Next, Ed. Get ready. 1 minute left. Halfway through the heat. Red flag. Nice race, guys. Heat over.
All right, we got Brandon, Sutton, Ryan, Tony, and Mark. All with 22. Doug with 21. Jeff Millinghausen with 21. Mark Jr. with 20.
Yep. Take good care of that thing.
And I believe Matt is coming in now.
Good run, there, Brandon.
Yo, thanks for the brief fix.
Not a problem, man.
Everybody's running with 22.
Most of the time.
That's a threat.
I'll the other
people. Go ahead, do it. That's not me.
No, I'll front the game. He's a little tired of my Bradley.
Let the confusion begin.
I downloaded a game 10 minutes ago. Kill.
You heard this.
20 seconds. Starts in 20 seconds.
Come on, Jeff. Pull out the anchor. Let's go.
10 seconds. Race starts in 5 seconds. Get ready. Go.
Yellow
flag.
Check
who
you are.
Yeah,
I
got you.
Put
the car
in. Okay, here we go. Put it down.
Get ready.
Thank God he's got a third on. Did you really?
Yeah.
There's Black. Murphy with a 5108. The yellow one.
Where? Dave's right there. Not tracked, multiple calls.
The car stopped in the back stretch.
We didn't see James Brady. Yeah, but Amel, you're on reliable. You're old. You're going to get a glass. Get ready. You're breaking before that. Once in 6 months, Amel? Hey, whatever. Even a blind squirrel finds another once in a while.
Amos going for a ride next year. He's going out of park.
Flat Murphy with a 5-1 lead on the other one.
Want to run the end of it? You don't want it? Well, I got a big payout.
Tony and Mark Wallace all with 22. Jeff, 21 and a half. Slice is coming in on red.
When it's green,
it's not bad today. It's not slimy and nasty like somebody could do the birthday party. It's got bite.
How much time, Jeff?
25. Don't matter, we'll be last over.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
We never have enough time, do we? We're going to have 40 hours in a day, Brandon, but still be like doing something in the last hour.
Young, second.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
I want shorter hours. I want like 30-minute hours.
Let's go, Billy.
Yes,
yeah,
you're slowing down.
Here we go.
What's closing?
Yeah. Number 3 of 10. For a punch on Murphy, 508. On the orange lane. Look at the highlights. Now a 507-6. First on the 50s, Ryan Bruce. Second, Mark Waller. Green, and both son, Eva. Your lap time is 5:11. I don't think they're. Where was? Is that where the runner was?
Yeah, the runner was right here.
Okay. Well, they caught the one there, too.
He got smacked and put him right in the other lane.
Okay, here we go.
Get ready.
Yep.
39 seconds. That's a good number 3 of 10. Matt Wallers, 22.5. Anybody read what the average is? Ryan Bruce, 22.33. Brandon, Slice, Mark Wallers, and Tony Lang, all with 22.21.67. Sutton, 21.67.
He got tattoos on his chest.
Martino, 20.67. Tony, you're coming in. Mr. Sutton, you'll be sitting down.
And it's not that he was Doug Murphy, but a 5.076.
Really? Really, Ryan? Really? Between heats, you gotta get on the phone.
West.
Make sure you spell it all wrong.
But Dad, it's West.
Give me one. No, no. Hey, wrong way. Mark? Show you.
Oh, I'm sticking to something else. I'm
sorry. Oh, you can go that way if you want to. I'm going to wind up anyway. Back.
Wrong way, like see, West would have done that.
I'm sticking to something else.
Here we go, countdown. Number 4 of 10.
Oh! Nice. Wrecked me.
This is the C-mate.
Wrecked him out, we're killed him.
I'll just pray it, they're in.
Minute 51. Yeah, there'll be a bonus for that. Yeah, I pat you on the back and say, good job. There we go.
Get ready.
Go. Tony Lang, 5091 on the red lane.
Pull up, Dale! Pull
up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Oh,
yeah, it was coming. Well, I shot the finger in that one.
I didn't expect to do that up. But I
didn't try to see that. Red flag. Heat over.
Good racing, guy. In the average, Matt Walters, 22.67. Ryan Bruce, 22 and a quarter. Tony and Slicer, 22. Doug Murphy, Mark Walters, 21.75. Bill Suck, 21.67. Jeff, 21 and a half. Mark Jr., 21. Brandon is out. Wreckers or checkers?
What you were just saying, with Wreckers on track later tonight, this and that, Justin wasn't getting balled off the first heat. It wasn't the first heat, but it takes long.
Jeff's been in the rodeo before, he knows. Ask Giles about it. You'll win 1 week and be fast as hell.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
Next week, you're the biggest chef to ever show up to track.
I had a couple guys I used to work with. One guy had a boat, and they were going out.
Like, there's only one way.
They went out on a weekend.
You went every week, lose like, one weekend. It's the worst thing in the world.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
Warning, Will Robinson, danger.
The fish was so thick.
Get ready.
Here we go, countdown.
Got it.
Whose phone's ringing? Shut it off.
Dive.
Hold on. on a second. Hold on a second. You're bent up.
Yeah. Thank you.
Get ready.
Hold on. He's good. Yes. I find it's not all that.
Oh,
wow.
Cool. Red. Laugh,
huh?
Red.
That
was
Mike, I was
going to
yell red at you.
Now
I was
just
sitting here
and thinking,
that
Marshall
ruined my whole ring.
That helped brother out. You
know
Ryan put it in the Marshall's hand. Like that. It's like that, huh?
Hold
Ryan
for a lap penalty.
Ryan's
wrecking, man. Ryan's wrecking, man.
Red flag. Heat over.
Matt Walters, 22.5. Slice and Tony, 22.33. Ryan and Mark Walters, 21.8. Doug, 21.75. Bill Sutton, 21.67. Yep, 21.33. Mark Jr. with 21.
That car makes more noise than your wallet when you open it.
Ryan, you're sitting down.
Stevie Wonder paint that thing?
Yeah. Sutton, you're coming in.
I used to be happy to get like 2 to 8 weeks out of the bike, not anymore.
Me and ended up acting
Doug Murphy, you'll be coming in.
He's a 4.5 trucks. That'd be awesome on this track.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
20.
It looked like you were trying to run it flat out.
Me and Ryan were side by side quite a bit, and I didn't know whether to let up and let him go or try to stay in front of him. It did work.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
Whatever I ended up doing did work.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Go.
Ah!
Yellow flag.
Behind the sand, Jeff's car popped down.
Mm-hmm.
That was
weird.
Jeff, ease into it.
Here we go.
Get ready.
If you're too old to cut them up, see me after the race. I'll give you a punchline.
Who brought the ice?
Thank you,
Doc.
Hopefully that'll work.
Here we go.
Get ready.
Mike, I got it.
Good.
Good. I'm better at pissing people off, too.
Mike's pretty good at it.
Yeah, that's true. Mike's crazy. Mike's wife's birthday, and she's out of town. Time for a birthday party. Get a kegger and go home. The boys will love it. Right, so next week they'll be at least a week behind in homework. In the average, Tony Lang and Slice, 22.25. Matt Walters, 22.2. Bill Sutton, 22 even. Mark Walters, 21.83. Ryan, 21.8. Doug and Jeff, 21.75. Sorry, I messed that one up. Doug, you're coming in. Coming up on 20 seconds. You got 15. Make your way back to the panel.
Going down, Mr. Tyler.
No, but she will.
Harder.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
You tell it blow is just depression. It sucks.
Get ready.
Brian Bruce, you're on deck.
Wow, the Marshall, put the phones down. Hey. Ah, yeah.
I know,
thank you.
Wait,
you busy texting Sharon?
Wow, what a hit run, Doug.
Thank you.
Sure, it's got crap going on that day. Hey. You got 1 minute on, Doug?
1 minute.
And that car's better or something, because it's a loose.
Doug, you lowered the track bar, man.
Red flag.
There you go.
Heat over.
Nice.
Sutton and Slice tied at 22.2 in the average. Matt Walters, 21.717. Jeff, Mark, and Tony all tied at 22 in the average. Ryan Bruce, 21.8. Doug Murphy, 21.6. Mark Jr., 21.29. Ryan Bruce is coming in. Your mom's cheering for you. Hey, because you don't run over and kiss it before we cheat.
Aw, that would be so sweet to show your love and affection.
Lottie, with 3 kisses?
Aw.
Come here.
You see the look of joy on that boy's face?
I do.
It's just like Christmas morning.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
After that looks done.
Give Mama some. Yeah.
Tell Mama some love. Give her sugar.
Give Mama some sugar, baby.
Race starts in
5 seconds. He's all right. He's tough as nails. He's like his dad.
Get ready.
There we go. Heat number 8 of 10. This is a very close race, guys. Really close. But Sutton has a little bit of an edge on his twice, and Tony's coming up behind him. They are all tying the lap off.
We're
just shutting up, yeah. Taking the move on the fly. Soccer races are actually better than any real race that I've ever seen.
Yeah.
You
have a deep valley.
He'll
get moves
over. Oh, man, that's nice. Wow, cool.
Heat over.
Okay. Matt Waller's in the average, 22.29. Bill Sutton, Tony Lang, 22.17. Slice, 22. Got Murphy, 22. Got Waller's, 22. And Ryan, 22. Jeff, 21.83. In the average.
Martini,
21.25. I think he's done with 170, too.
Yeah. I'm
pretty sure that ain't
going
to hold up.
I got 30 seconds in the break.
Brandon's in on red. Matt Waller, white. Ryan B. Green. Slice orange. Doug Murphy, blue. Tony yellow. Bill Sutton, purple. Jeff's on black.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
Come on, Bill.
You got to do that.
Your brother does.
Good
luck. You
wanted in the right hole.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
Here we go, guys.
Yeah, I
want
in the right hole.
Countdown coming now.
Good. That's what she said.
Wow, good ball.
Red flag.
That's the end of nine. We got one more to go. In the average, Matt Walder, 23.38. Bill Sutton, Tony Lang, 22.29. Ryan Slice, Doug Murphy, all at 22.14. Mark Waller's 22. Jeff, 21.86.
Okay, a little help.
The power went
off.
Amel. Amel. Mark Jr., 21.25.
Stop texting. Do your job. I don't care, it ain't my car, man.
Matt Waller goes out with 179.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I've been using it for years.
It works fine now. Fresh batteries, good to go.
Stay on. Yeah, hook up right, too.
Race starts in 20 seconds.
Final heat of the night coming up.
Get him, gangster.
Look, nobody over here.
No, with them shoes on, Steph, he's a boy.
Race starts in 5 seconds.
Right, Matt? Them turquoise shoes make him a baller.
Get ready.
Better than an elf. This one was 65, looks like it. Well, I see it fell. So many of them. Man, this close.
1 minute left.
Tony was slicing. Virtually even. Tony's got a little bit of space on it. This car gets professionally handled every week.
What do you got to say for that?
Dollar Bill had to put all his money into a tooth.
I did.
Race over.
That's our green.
Matt Waller's in for the win. Do not touch these cars. No one touch them.
Is that you or your son?
Matt Walder's in for the win at 179. At 178, I got Sutton, Slice, Tony Lang, and Ryan Bruce.
Woo!
Told you, this was close.
There's Tony.
Who is ahead?
Tony.
Where you at?
Tony is second.
I'm last.
Where's Ryan? There's a move.
Ryan's
right there.
Third.
I'm fourth.
Slice is fourth, and Sutton's fifth. Holy cow, guys.
I've got to play pickup all the time.
He's down here.
Catch up.
That's good.
That was awesome.
Good race. Mark Walters follows. Doug Murphy. Jeff Millinghausen. Mark Jr. and Brandon. One close race, fellas. Yes, it was. See you, Sid.
Okay, Sid.
Right.
One, two, and three. Got scale, but let's go.
You have a scale?
You
got first, right?
I got first. Hey, Matt Walters. Instead of a race certificate tonight, you're getting a free haircut at the Sportsman's Barbershop.
I'll see you Wednesday.
Okay.
I'll see you Wednesday.
Yeah, I'll see you. As soon as I can. I'll get up early and I'll get back.
I thought I had to swap a tire. What am I doing with
the old tires? The old tires? Just put them up here and I'll put them in the Honda.
Little man.
That's why Matt said, see you, Slice! Bye, Slice! How's it feel to get passed by a 10-year-old? Mike, he's worried about that barbershop gift certificate. Last week's race bucks are up at the count.
No, actually, they're handed out.
Okay, cool.
I hate to say it, but that was almost more fun than racing at the Nats, but the Nats was pretty fun.
Anybody going to practice? Let's get to it. Don't stand there saying I'm gonna.
I'll see you, man.
See you, Bill. Okay, good luck this weekend. Good luck with them guys down on that snake.
Yeah, I can't run that for shit.
I hear you.
Go.
I had a 4% up already. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. I know you didn't. We all racing, man. We're racing shit. Oh, man, this shit looks constantly happening, you know what I'm saying? So, I know you was like, you flipped right here. I went past you, then you got on it, you caught me so fast, you whipped me right out of the turn. Yep.
Yeah, baby.
guys.
Nippy.
knock it off you.
But you're playing rough, Flitter. You get what you get.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck you up. Nipping, you better knock it off.
Sit.
Sit.
I'm tired.
She's trying to eat some wire.
Watch the wire.
Yeah, she's impaled on a piece of wire.
Somebody peel the glove off.
Congratulations, you caught a dog.
Come here. You're in here.
I can't afford a glass eye for the dog.
Come on. Watch the deer.
Watch the door.
Oh.
Keep trying to get me.
Pull the vessel on you.
In the words of...
I did the old Trina. Don't you piss in here.
You okay?
It's okay.
Did you?
Yeah.
Here, watch this. Maybe you. He's going to. Ha!
Good girl.
She is nuts.
You're nuts. Ow!
You jackass. She's actually growling at me.
Holy shit. Hey, in the words of Red Fox, you okay?
She bugged the shit out of me.
She's psycho.
Yellow flag.
Hey, Mike, in the words of Red Fox, you think you dummy not to do it?
She started ground and biting.
That's what she does.
She's like an alligator.
She gets pissed.
The 22nd is done.
Come on. Let's go.
22nd is done. It's also the 22nd. I blew out last week. Gave you the space. I mean, I blew out this week. Gave you the space.
I can't believe Frankie.
He had some real estate in there.
He's had a whole bunch of shit. Pretty tall. I thought he sold his shit
next week. Oh, he wants to start coming here, working on Wednesday.
Come on.
Wednesday with you.
Oh.
And,
what?
Yeah, he told me that.
What's going to happen is over the summer, Jay's leaving. Frank's going to become the acting manager for a while to figure out if we can get some money that's up.
Dude, give me some off. I'll come back full time again.
Right. These results are in and done.
I want to talk to you about it anyway. I mean, I want to be able to, like, Friday nights, I'm going to leave this, bro. That stuff that I haven't done in years, just need the walls are coming in. That's really what it is. You know?
It is what it is. Things got to change here. I can't continue to lose money. I'm losing money. So things need to, we need to get a mail order program up. We need to get all this shit.
I sat at that bench today. I made us $450.
Hey, I don't doubt for a second you could make us
and
a lot of money. Well, you could at least get us.
Can I kill
meat,
this?
But that way it doesn't happen. And that's the problem.
Can I kill this?
Kill what?
Yeah. Okay. Shut the computer.
No.
Hold on. I want to see the numbers. I want to see if we get to the month. I want to get to the numbers.
You're up.
It's all you.
It's all you, Paco.
We got to get more shit. We have to have more people. More new people. We got to get internet sales up. We got to get 5, 6 grand a month is what we need to do.
24 laps on a grand, bitch. Eat it.
Grandpa bought 10 of them motors.
Eat it.
1090.
Let's see what we
did. I don't know if we're going to get that.
This number's good. 26.1 for the month. What are we also?
Oh, we did max. Well, that was 16,000 or 17,000.
We did about 9 or 10 for my father in the max. Yeah, we did 16, 17, so between 9 and 10 for the rest of the month.
But you said 26?
Yeah, 26 more. And that Christmas, our first Christmas was like 33 or something.
I thought it was
33. Don't you remember? I mean, That we made a sale, like we did fucking like 4,500 grand for that month. I mean,
first year we were here, the drag guys just finished.
Just so I know, that Nats was not a win. Because, I mean, now, $3,3400 in just motors.
They bring all these
out, piles and piles of them. There's probably still 100 of them.
Are you going to sell them? But see, that's, Mike, that's something you aren't going to have to order. Yeah. Months, true.
Excuse me, Doug.
No, but the really funny thing about it is, it came out of my own personal fucking money. It didn't come out of it. I just took it out of my own checking account. For the photo.
Hey,
if I need to get paid back.
Guess what I got? I got a grandfather. He bought over 16 games and Super 16 games.
From the dollar.
From the dollar. Right. Yeah, he said, yeah, it's okay. Guess it was fast. Well, whose was his? I said his. He built it. What arm was it? He goes, I don't know his.
Nobody.
It's the only person that makes it. Great company makes it. I'm with you. Let's go.
We're running back again.
We're not going to get through that. We got to go.
Got to go.
I stopped in there Saturday night, Mike. Everybody fucking knew me and Carlene.
The rumor mill.
What the fuck happened on Black Day?
I think he hooked up backwards and somehow
blew that fuse.
Blew the fuse.
Wait, how come these front lights don't work no more?
They do.
They give them some light.
Here, hook the light up.
Time.
Fix somebody's phone. Time.
Mess with stuff that's not
modern.
being a good girl. You've been a good girl all day. Yeah, you had no mishaps in the store. Yeah, you're sleepy, ain't you? Yeah, I know. You're sleepies. Okay. You too. Girl. Good girl.